front grille is great, front bumper is great. Left the engine compartment all original. We did change out the battery, went through it all. Truck fires right up every time. Underside of the hood's beautiful. Just a nice, really original truck. Probably the nicest front fenders I've ever seen on a 59 or a 60. They are clean.